Guys, take a look at how long this building is. My goodness, this is huge. I don't know how many feet that is. Now, I will say, and I think this is right, within these walls are four courtyards. Now, one of them is bigger than a basketball court. There is one small one. I think the other two are like mid-size. So let's go check it out. Here at the bowling building, the old Central State Stomping Grounds. I'm excited. Here we are at the bowling building. It's in 1953. Well, it's 2016. Let's go in. Guys, thanks for watching. Let's go see what the cadet's up to. I'm one of the cadets. Got the first person view going on. Hey, Rod. Hey. Hello, sir.
All right. Make that sound, fellas. Do the far ball. Next to you, right there. Yep. Next to you. Right here.
Quiet in here right now, but I don't think it's going to stay that way. Education hall. Going that way. One, two, two, you're three, you're four, you're one, two, two. right, we're all shaved, headed back to the barracks. October 16th, 2016. I just hope it comes out.
Tobacco, knives, guns, anything that you don't supposed to have. If you have any game-related material, you need to let us know.
ASAP, as in right now.
Anything that you have on it, you don't supposed to have, you need to let us know.
You got your
now, this is a freebie. If you get caught on it, once we go through your bags, then it's all on you.
This is exciting. This is really exciting. It's lunchtime on the first day. Unfortunately, our kitchen is not in working order right now. Well, we've seen the cadets say goodbye to their loved ones and come here to the, where they're going to be for 22 weeks. We've seen them get their new clothing. We've seen them read the mission statement. We've seen them get a haircut, even eating. So what's left? The courtyard.
Aha, here they are.